Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I Here We're Beautiful Beauty. Going to be doing a product review. This is a hair styling tool today. This is the Revlon Pro Collection Salon One Step Hair Dryer and Volumizer. So this is what the box looks like. Okay, I bought this about 2.5 weeks ago. I bought this for at-home usage. Just basically the same reasons everybody else bought it. Let me start out by saying this was nothing but sincerely an epic fail. I don't like it. I do not like it. So I've seen a lot of YouTube sponsorships, Revlon sponsoring various YouTubers. There's a lot of them out here, and I've seen a lot of videos about this. And of course, they all think it is fab. It is great. It's the ends. It's heaven. It's wonderful. It's this, it's that. Okay. I call it complete BS. Okay. Thing is, first off, let me say, I'm not giving this from a perspective, from a hairstylist perspective. You guys know that's one of my three professional level jobs. You could tell today is like Monday. You know what I mean? I'm extremely tired. But anyhow, this is not from the standpoint of a hairstylist, because I'm not going to compare this product, you know, this more affordable, it's more of a, you know, an economical based brand. I'm not going to compare this to, you know, salon brands that cost a ton of money, basically. Okay, so this is what it looks like. First off, I will say my top complaint on this, I found it to be very heavy. I found this to be very heavy. I found it to be very bulky, just extremely cumbersome. You definitely need two hands to deal with this. I can't do that. I have to have just one hand. I have to have the other hand freed up to do hair and to do the art of hair. You know, even though this is at home, this is my own hair. You know, I'm not talking about at my salon or nothing like that, you know. But if I were to compare this to higher end, you know, I don't know. well, I do know, but you know what I mean? Okay, it's heavy, it's bulky, it's cumbersome. I don't like that. The bristles are way too stiff. The bristles don't give at all. I feel if you have hair fallout issues, this is possibly gonna exasperate that, you know, just make it worse, you know what I mean? Not good if you have hair fallout. I will say that I get some hair fallout, but I replace hair like nobody's business. But what I'm saying is, if you deal with hair fallout and maybe your hair does not come back and grow back as rapidly, say, as mine does personally, I definitely don't recommend this. So if you have any type of hair fallout issue, I don't recommend this. If you have a sensitive scalp, if you're a tender-headed, a scalp sensitivity, and you're, you know, just very tender, and a lot of people are, you know, and I have to mention that. So if you have a tender scalp, I somewhat do. I'm somewhat tender, kind of, somewhat. I do my own hair, so I don't really, deal with, say, like somebody roughing my hair up, so to speak, you know what I mean? So normally I do my own hair, aside from a keratin treatment I had about 2.5 years ago. But anyhow, you know what I mean? So if you're tender-headed, if you just have a sensitive scalp, I don't recommend it. Just to reiterate some information, I don't recommend it if you have hair fallout. The bristles are just too stiff. They don't have any flexibility. They don't give at all. And anytime I use one of these air styling machines, that there are so many different names they call these now, you know what I mean? Hair styler, you know, some people even, or companies, refer to them as, you know, more along the lines of curling wands, you know, whatever. A heated dryer. Basically, that's what you would call it, a heated dryer. Heavy, it's buxom, it's buxom. It's that too, you guys. It's Monday. It's just too darn bulky. You have to use two hands. Me, for my hands are small. It just, you know, I feel like I needed two man hands to manhandle this, literally. That's what I felt like. And I also felt like it was super loud. Now, the loudness doesn't really bother me that much, but I'm just throwing that in there. Just keep in mind, it is super loud. It doesn't throw a lot of heat. What else can I tell you? It's just, I don't like it. But anyhow, I'm going to let you hear really quickly here. Okay, so there are the settings. Hopefully that didn't blow everybody out of town. The cool low and high setting, and I don't know. I can't with this. Does that make sense? I just can't with this. So, but compare it to other people's videos if you like, and you see some sponsored BS, and there's people lying saying that this thing is great. There are so many other brands on the market that definitely outperform this. And there's also some that are within price range of this. Like I said, it is cheaper. It is a lower end price range. There are some within that same range that definitely outperform it. Might be doing a product review soon on one of those. But anyhow, this is what the box looks like. Extra lift, and I didn't find it all that root lifting or anything like that. I have a lot of hair. I have really a lot. You know, I have a lot of hair, and I like to bump up and get that volume to where it just bumps up on top and it stands up on top, and I have that kind of lion manes effect. I like that. Just, you know, it goes with my face shape, it goes with my hair, and I've always done that, and I could not achieve really much lift, so there's not much root lifting action with this. I couldn't achieve that. I'm just gonna give it a yeah. Okay. Okay. Not sponsored, no BS, no bull. Was not given this for free or anything to lie to you guys, or wasn't offered a script to read or sponsored, no BS, no bull. This is just the facts of the day and age that we're in with YouTube and within the beauty community. And it's sad. It's so darn sad. And, not to dwell on it, because I could probably literally start bawling about it. Truth, love, and honesty from my channel. No bull, no BS. You know, I just cannot believe that I had seen so many darn sponsorshiped videos about this, saying that it hung the moon. Literally, I cannot, I can't even believe it. But there's so much craziness going on. I can't believe it, but yet I can believe it. Does that make sense? Okay, I love you guys. Take care. Thank you for watching. Let me know your experience with this. Do you like this? You know what? The only way I would see possible that it could be liked, maybe if you have, I'm not even going to say that. I was just going to say, maybe if you have very short hair that's maybe very fine. If you have very fine, short hair, fine textured hair, short hair, it might be okay for you. I don't know. I'm not even going to say that, because I can't even recommend. I can't recommend it. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye, gorgeous.